Okay, sorry, it's uncomfortable. Just let the knees flop out a bit.
Yeah.
Okay, just breathe. Breathe in and out gently. Let your knees go flopping and then it's uncomfortable. Getting the lining of the uterus there that looks a bit thin at the moment. Okay, there needs to be a certain thickness to be able to accept the embryos. So it's a little bit thin. I'll thicken up as time goes on. And I'm going to try and look at the ovaries.
Yeah, because they sit different, like they're long ways or something. That's what they found when they did the laparoscopy in February.
Ovaries are very, very difficult to find.
Yeah. The right one is the one that's difficult to find.
No, they're both difficult.
Both difficult.
Moment I can only differentiate 1 to 2 follicles on that right side because until they get bigger. Looks like another one there. Really, really hard to see. It's going to mean a lot to you, but that's...
Well, at least 2 are good size ones.
Yeah, they're little yet, so. These aren't quite ready for Monday egg collection. You may not be ready for it until Wednesday to go. think that's your ovary down there, that's sitting right next to the uterus, and I've measured on there at the moment. Looks like there's a couple of other small ones. That's all we'll do today, because it's early days.
Mm-hmm.
Until the follicles get bigger, we're not going to see a lot.